this is what happens when you hit a pole. Yeah, I gotta crack the inner lens, which surprisingly didn't show up in the camera. Hey, what's up, everybody? So, I got a decent day to go flying. It's still a little chilly, no wind, no snow or rain. The ground seems to be pretty dry. So, a buddy of mine hit up our local group chat and said he's found a new spot. It's a little bit of a hike from where I live, but I'm gonna shoot out there. Nice, like 20-25 minute drive. And, go see what, actually maybe like a half an hour drive, but we're gonna go see what that's all about and see how that goes. I guess it's some like building that's under construction, or it's being built and it's undeveloped. And the last time my other buddy was there wasn't enough stuff there to really fly it and make it enjoyable, so now they've got it up into a flyable, I guess, flyable location. So yeah, we're gonna go check that out, enjoy the day. Brought like 7 packs with me, I think. Just keeping it light, I'm trying to reserve other packs that I got new for racing season and keep those fresh instead of taking them out in the cold and doing whatever. I've been recently wearing my batteries down just from running them down too low, getting too much into the flight and in the goggles too much and not reading my warnings. Or looking at the Ma value and seeing that I've burned off too much, and then I get back and I've killed a cell or just pulled it down too low. But yeah, we'll have to see what today brings.
Another sister shooting hair on Damaris. Amputees in Freetown, Sierra Leone's. The church wasn't on us. The state put the youth in a harness, creating hostility among us. The teacher said no college. Still kid gotta get a check for a couple commas. People wanna bomb us. More people gotta scatter and run from us. Blame it on Zeus and Apollo and Adonis. But what you've done here is put yourself between a bullet and a target. And it won't be long before you're pulling yourself away. What you've done here is put yourself between a bullet and a target. And it won't be long before you're pulling yourself away. Years. I've been seeing her for years. She got dark, dark wavy hair with a voice that you just don't care. She got a skirt with a novel tie. She got a daddy never gave her. She drink a beer with a martini. She got knocked up in a pickup truck. But she got engaged when she was 19 to this dude who was acting insane. Out of 45 that he always claimed. She said one day, one day, one too many days. Now wake up that she ran away. Never to be heard from, never to be seen. I took the cover of a magazine. I'm just wondering how, just wondering how all you done is put yourself between a bullet and a target. And it won't be long before you're pulling yourself away. But what you done here is put yourself between a bullet and a target. And it won't be long before you're pulling yourself away. What you done here is put yourself between a bullet and a target. And it won't be long before you're pulling yourself away. What you done is put yourself between a bullet and a target. And it won't be long before you're pulling yourself away.